looking for a moment, and it's not worthy to be compared to the glory. Somebody wave your hand and say glory. Say glory. You ought to put a praise on that. Put a praise on the glory. Put a praise on the glory.
Right now to repent,
yes, you do.
And be reconciled,
yes.
from your sins,
yes.
And your shame.
Yes.
Sin brings shame,
yes, it does.
And after shame without repentance brings death,
yes, it does.
And destruction.
Yes,
many would have been saved and salvaged, but they wouldn't repent. People that are called by my name will humble themselves and pray, seek my face and turn from their wicked ways. Then shall I hear from heaven, I heal the land, I forgive their sin. The only way I can get help from God is, first of all, I have to acknowledge that I'm a sinner. I sinned against you. Holy God. Don't turn away from me. But create in me a clean heart. And renew in me the right spirit, oh God. Hallelujah. Be honest with yourself and God. You know when you're wrong. You know when you're wrong. You know when you messed up. You don't need a rocket scientist nor a prophet to tell you. David played around, did wrong, and then kept on with his kingship authority until Nathan had to remind him.
Yes, he did.
Sometimes you got to be reminded. Say, you messed up.
Right.
And God saw you and you didn't repent.
Wow.
Repent and do your first work over.
Yeah. I see you.
Mm. Here we are. So if you desire any prayer, any consideration of being reconciled, whatever it may be, I want to yield over this space for you to come and ocean me. I feel the anointing of God in this house. I feel the anointing. Hallelujah. Give me something salt. The devil don't care how he gets you, son. The devil don't care. He don't care about nothing. He's dirty.
Yes, he is.
Yes.
I said the devil is grinding.
Yes, he is.
The devil is a dirty fighter.
Yes,
and when he gets a grip on you, he holds to you.
Yes, he does.
Be not marked whatsoever man soweth, that shall he also be.
Yes, Lord.
You don't have to die before your time.
No, you don't. Right.
Now is the acceptable moment.
Yes, it is.
This is your hour. And this is your time. You gotta help me. I ain't got much voice left.